Welcome to Food of Animals Part 2. In our previous video, we have learnt about some animals and their eating habits. And in this video, we are going to learn about some more animals and birds and their eating habits. Food is an important part of everyone's life, and so is for birds. Birds love to eat pulses, seeds, grains, and they can also eat worms. This eagle is eating worm. Eagles can also eat fishes and other small animals. These are hens. Hens love to eat worms, seeds, grains, and pulses. Hens gives us eggs. This is cow. And cow is grazing on green and fresh grass. Cows can also eat fruits and vegetables. Cows gives us milk. These are goats, and they are very social by nature. They live in a group, and it is called trip of goats. Goats love grazing lush green grass. They also love to eat green leaves from plants. These are monkeys. And monkeys love to eat variety of fruits. As you can see how this monkey is eating an orange. Someone is hiding behind the leaves. Which bird is this? Can you identify? Yes. It is parrot. Parrot loves to eat guavas and chilies. Parrots have very strong red colored beak, and with the help of their beak, they eat fruits. So today we have learnt about some more creatures and their eating habits. I hope this video is helpful for you and you have enjoyed it. If you really enjoyed it, then don't forget to subscribe. And thanks for watching.